It's a four-way matchup between Demetrius Johnson.
Ready? Ready?
And we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory. Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Great angle here. Crank right on the jaw. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his journey. Bruce Buffer inside the octagon with the officials.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Marciano calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson.
All right, so more of the same here in this UFC flyweight division as Demetrius Johnson gets his hand raised yet again. And you can't help but wonder what kind of fighter and what kind of championship effort is it going to take to dethrone the as-yet-only UFC flyweight champion. The celebration is on for DJ and Matt Hume, and rightfully so. Another big moment for that killing 1-2 punch here tonight.